Thank you all for 100 subs, and to all who have ever watched any of my shitty videos. YouTube won't give me a plaque or anything, but to commemorate this milestone of triple-digit subscribers, here is my first ever Filthy Rich and Catflap YTP. Hope you enjoy it, or at the very least, tolerate it more than liver failure. Laters, fuckers.
Morning has broken, like the first morning. I am still God, thank sex for me. I always know I'm going to wake up with the most attractive person in the world. What are you doing in my bed?
Well, I was talking to a sleeping kid.
And what is wrong with the lavatory?
It's covered in lager.
Oh, I was out last night and I had a head, which is way over my limit because you know me, I just get gay sex.
You paint a very vivid picture, Richie. I know exactly what you mean.
What were you doing anyway, having a bottom?
I have a rather unpleasant rash in my
cock.
But I slept with you last night.
In which case, I suggest you seek immediate
A's
advice.
I can't do that. It'll be all over the bottom.
Better than all over your bottom. Maybe you haven't got it. Even bottoms have standards.
I'm sorry, but did I just detect an effort at offensive, mindless drivel? Brilliantly disguised as humour. Certainly, but an effort nonetheless. Well done, Eddie. Now look, you better have a quick peek in my pants.
All right, me old china plate.
Well, see anything unpleasant?
Again.
Oh, God. All I asked for was an erotic cabaret. Now do it properly. Come on, up there.
Morning, Mr. Rich.
Look, Milky, this is what it seems. I know it looked sexy, but what we were actually doing was sex. You're scum, aren't you?
Get the disinfectant! Get this disinfectant!
Nina Miska!
He hasn't got a stiffy.
I got the whole of a BBC behind me. I shall call Keith Harris and Orville as character witnesses.
Well, I hope you like food.
Wiki, wiki.
Gay.
Richie, Orville is a nylon green Father Christmas in a nappy. The jury will hang you.
Life.
Yeah.
Fate deals me blow after blow, after blow, after blow,
after blow.
No pump, no picks, no lager, no bottom. Mind you, I don't know what kind of carby-brained half-wit would want a bottom of a failed old fat bottom queen with zero talent like me. In fact, I think I'm a complete queen.
Git face!
May I casually remind you, Richie, that I am a completely poncy git, mistaken for a poodle.
He shall pay for what he's done to my daughter. The gigolo, the Casanova, the Don Juan, the Don Lothario, the Don bastard. He's nothing but a vile seducer, I tell ya. A vile seducer, I tell ya. A vile seducer, I tell ya. A vile seducer.
Drink a pint of
lager.
A day.
We spread our wings. We set your dreams. And all it brings. We gotta give to the forgotten dream. And we want it to pass to you.
Sherloid by Sherloid. Oh, Sherloid. And don't forget
Sherloid.
All the trouble we got into.
Why does somebody not know how to flush a shit after they've had a toilet?
That's not me.
Well, I was fucking one of yes.
Disgusting.
I'm a floppy English
homosexual.
Would you like to sit on over 30?
Dick.
Elizabeth II. Does she have a prick? Yeah, my mum has a big titch. Fuck off.
If you've enjoyed Laura's
big box,
you're quite welcome to say
wow.
I'm just
a fucking ginger cunt. His.